Assalamu alaikum. It's our 12th day of Ramadan here in Pakistan, and these ladies are very busy preparing our iftari. It's very near now. It's almost 4 o'clock in the afternoon Pakistan time. Thank you, Lindsay. Even though this little lady don't like to give to cuddle with other person, she's really very attached to her mommy. Leia Lori, Ajo, let your mama do her work, okay? She's going to prepare the iftari of mommy. Okay, what are you going to prepare, Lindsay? It's tinolang manok and
with rice,
and this is the pekwen here in Pakistan. They also make this. What is this, Maricel? Macaroni salad. And the sinaeng is going to burn already. So where is the one who is doing that thing? That's okay, Maricel. And what are you going to do, Maricu? What is your menu, Maricu?
I will chop
what is that for?
Onion and garlic.
What is where are you going to put the garlic? That is chicken and
tinole.
For the tinole?
From tinole.
Okay. I'm so amazed of this little baby girl. Hi, you say hi, Pakistan. Iftari time is coming, so we are in a hurry, very in a hurry to prepare food for iftari of mommy. Thank you guys for the preparation. See you at 6:45. It's iftari time, okay?